Deng crossing over. Deng bullying his way again. Dennison could not do anything but stand in the way, and he falls down.
First 2 points for Jeron Teng. It's going to be interesting to watch him today.